Hi everyone, this is Mrs. Read for Fun. And the book that I'd like to talk to you about today is called Over the Moon by New York Times best-selling author Natalie Lloyd. Hello, I'm 12-year-old Mallie. Long ago, the people of Coaltop had the ability to take from the starlight, weave cloth that led to adventures and dreaming. Now, nothing penetrates my village. My adventure begins when I am chosen to participate in a competition to train flying horses. OMG. Mallie has to go with her horse Leo and fly to the tops of mountains, collect gold dust, and return. She faces many dangers. There are lightning bolts that streak out, and then another mountain was freezing cold. But Mallie uncovers a mystery of why the dust never goes away. A group of horrible men want to control Coaltop forever. What can she do? Read this exciting, dangerous, heartwarming book and find out. This is Mrs. Read for Fun. I'll see you all next week. And also, if you have a favorite book, let me know. I might review it. Bye.